Hiya.
I'm Pop from the Chapman Family.
I'm Ainsley from the Chapman Family.
It's a pleasure to be here in beautiful Norwich.
Yeah, Norwich, man. Penultimate gig of the tour. Brilliant gig ads there. We're looking forward to Coco tomorrow.
Definitely, Coco tomorrow night. Can hardly
The tour's been factually amazing. We've made some really good ties.
Massive ties.
Like Heartbreak. You know, like, Heartbreak of our boys.
You know, like a Windsor Knot tie.
Yeah, like a Windsor Knot. We sort of made a Windsor Knot with Heartbreak.
Definitely. Oh, like, you know, one of those like knots.
We're the skinny bit of the tie, they're the fat bit of the tie.
Oh, you know, like a really granny knot that gets really hooked to get that around your neck.
Yeah, like a noose.
Like a noose. That's like kind of like Heartbreak. I think Heartbreak's
Heartbreak
kind of
the noose.
Pop's noose.
My noose. I have a man crush on Heartbreak. I'm not ashamed to admit it.
Which one though?
All of them.
Sebastian.
Joe's got lovely arms. Sebastian's got his hairy chest.
Yes. What about Ali?
Ali's got his beautiful curls.
Yeah, he's got lovely curls. So yeah, so you've bonded obviously with Heartbreak.
But we bonded with Heartbreak, we bonded with Magistrates. Turns out that everyone in this tour has got on really well. And that's weird actually, because we should hate each other because we're so different, but we don't. I think it's been a really supportive tour.
Definitely should. Well, I was expecting everyone to certainly hate us.
Yeah, like I think everyone's supported each other really well actually. Like, I mean, I've definitely seen every band with this tour at least more than about 5 or 6 times. I've seen Heartbreak every night. I think I'm an addict. I don't know what I'm gonna do when the tour is.
You're a heartbreaker.
I'm gonna have to go home and just pretend I'm watching them. I'm gonna have to get my mum and dad to pretend they're Ali and Sebastian.
Yes,
just do gigs for me in the front room.
Just put a nice little tash on your dad.
Yeah, my dad's super tash actually.
Make your mum's hair.
He's hairy. My dad's well hairy.
What about your mum? Has she got curly hair?
She has actually.
Well, there you go, job done. So just put her behind like a really crap Casio keyboard.
He's saying
no, not at all. But like, if you put it
in the Chapman says Heartbreak have a crap Casio keyboard, you heard it here first, people.
Fuck off.
Slagging people off.
I'm not slagging people off. It's like second last night of the tour. I wouldn't dream of slagging anyone off.
Well, cheers, NME tour. Yeah,
cheers.
Bloody brilliant. We loved it. I loved it. It's been great, honestly.
Ka-ching ching.
Chinky chink.
Hello, we're Heartbreak. We're wrapping up. Apparently we're finishing this tour, unfortunately because we had a great time. Lovely people that we shared this tour with, and we're going to miss them.
We've met some lovely people on the tour, like Chapman Family, Magistrates, well, all the bands really, but we'd love to meet up with the Chapman Family again. We got on with them really well, and yeah, the tour's just gotten better and better. It's sad that it's all over, really, isn't it? Sebastian, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really sad. You could feel it more or less depending on your natural predisposition and also your defense mechanisms and everything. But in general, you would probably say that this is a sad moment. But it's also very cheerful because this has been a success. And so don't cry. I know you won't.
Anyway, sorry. I'm a proper presenter when I did that, didn't I? Tonight is the last night of this NME radar tour, and it's been absolutely wonderful. And audiences have been fantastic, and also crowds, and they are audiences as well. And the bands have been wicked, and we've made some friends, and that's a beautiful thing. And thank you, NME, for asking us to come on this tour. And that's all I've got to really say about that. But thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.